वेलकम बैक। आज हम बनाने जा रहे हैं सम अमेजिंग क्रंची हेल्दी कलरफुल एंड फुल ऑफ फ्लेवर वियतनामी स्प्रिंग रोल्स। बहुत ही हेल्दी डिश है और बहुत ही टेस्टी है। स्टार्ट करते हैं। इस डिश के लिए हमें बहुत सारे वेजिटेबल्स यूज करने हैं। व्हाटएवर यू हैव एट होम यूज दैट, सुपर हेल्दी लाइक आई टोल्ड यू। नाउ द फर्स्ट थिंग वी हैव टू डू इज क्लीन आवर वेजिटेबल्स। बहुत जरूरी है कि हम वेजिटेबल्स को क्लीन करें और फिर यूज करें, क्योंकि आजकल वेजिटेबल्स और फ्रूट्स में बहुत सारे जर्म्स, पेस्टिसाइड्स और वैक्सेस और बैक्टीरिया होते हैं एंड ऑल ऑफ दैट आर रियली बैड फॉर आवर बॉडी। तो हम यूज करेंगे वेजी क्लीन। आई लव यूजिंग वेजी क्लीन टू क्लीन माई वेजिटेबल्स एंड माई फ्रूट्स बिकॉज इट्स 100% सेफ। Also, one thing that I love is that it is so affordable because it gives almost 40 washes in just 99 rupees. Also, use karne mein bhi bahut aasan hai. So, yahan mere paas 1 liter of water hai. Iske andar main dalungi half a cap of veggie clean. That's it. And then we'll add in all our vegetables into this. So, I have a capsicum, green papaya, cucumber and carrot. And now, after soaking our vegetables in the veggie clean solution for approximately 5 minutes, we will rub it with our hands for around 1 to 2 minutes and then drain this water and wash it under running tap water for around 2 to 3 times for approximately 30 seconds. Alright guys, so now that all our vegetables are nicely cleaned, they are safe and hygienic, let's start chopping our vegetables. We have to cut all our vegetables into thin strips like this. So now that the vegetables are all chopped up for our Vietnamese spring rolls, let's go on making the dip or the dressing for our Vietnamese spring roll. It's going to be a peanut butter dressing, super delicious. Let's begin. First up, we'll take some peanut butter, around 2 tablespoons. Then some soy sauce, around 1 tablespoon. Around 2 tablespoons of water or as required to maintain the consistency. Around 2 teaspoons of sesame oil. Around 2 teaspoons of honey or as sweet as you would like it. And we'll give all of this a good mix. So finally, I'm adding some lemon juice also to this dressing. Come dip. Give this a good stir. So this dressing is extremely tasty, guys. You can use it for any salad because it has like a peanut butter flavor. Uske saath hi saath there's some sweetness from the honey, then there's a saltiness from the soy sauce. And there's an amazing citrus flavor from that lemon juice. So that is it. This is what this looks like. And now let's move on to making the Vietnamese spring rolls. Alright guys, so now that we're done with chopping up our veggies and also making this peanut butter dressing, let's start making the Vietnamese spring rolls, for which I have these rice paper sheets here. So bahut easily available hai market mein. Any Asian store you'll get it. Aur yahan ek plate mein mere paas pani hai. So इसे हमें डिप करना है। सो जस्ट लाइटली डिप द राइस पेपर फ्रॉम ऑल द साइड्स। मेक श्योर ऑल द साइड्स हैव वाटर, बट इसे बहुत देर तक आपको डिप नहीं करना है, वरना ये बहुत ज़्यादा चिपचिप हो जाएगा एंड यू वोंट बी एबल टू रोल इट वेरी वेल। एंड टेक इट आउट ऑन अनदर प्लेट एंड नाउ लेट्स एड आवर वेजीज। सो द क्यूकम्बर्स दैट वी कट इन टू थिन स्लाइसेस, यू कैन एक्चुअली यूज व्हाटएवर वेजिटेबल्स यू हैव। यू कैन ऑल्सो यूज सम पीनट्स and you can use lettuce, all kinds of bell peppers or even slices of shredded chicken. I've used carrots, raw papaya, capsicum and some cucumber. और इसके साथ ही साथ आप कोई भी herb भी इसमें use कर सकते हैं. Today I'm using some of these mustard microgreens. And then I'm going to drizzle some of this peanut butter dressing. बहुत ज़्यादा इसे overdress नहीं करना है. Otherwise the roll will become really soft and difficult to roll. You can always serve this on the side as a dip. And now carefully roll it. Bring one end to the center, covering all the veggies. And then jo two ends hai, fold that in so that the veggies don't fall out. And then tightly roll it again. So our Vietnamese spring rolls are ready and now it's time to serve. So guys, that is it. This beautiful, delicious and absolutely healthy Vietnamese spring roll ready.
Do not forget to wash your fruits and vegetables with Veggie Clean before you use them, because now more than ever, hygiene and safety are most important.